Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Tommy, and for the past year I've been building a remote tiny cabin on my family's property in a place I've always dreamed of. In this episode, we'll be adding a porch to the cabin, as well as making our own posts for the porch, cooking some dinner over the campfire, working late into the night, and well into the next day. So sit back, relax, hit that subscribe button, and enjoy the video. Now that the frame of the porch is done, to move a few rocks into place as the foundation to get it nice and level. And after a few tweaks here and there and moving the ground a little bit, we ended up getting it perfect all the way across. We scouted out a nice pine tree to cut down to use for the posts of the porch to give it a nice and natural look. My big mission was, don't fell the tree into the creek. Well, I'll practice up and be better next time. Now, due to my extremely high skills with the chainsaw, it was time to put a few straps together, wrap it around the tree, and pull it right back out of the creek that I just sent it into.
Yeah, it's good!
Now that I'm done making everyone's lives a little bit harder and more interesting today, time to get these boards laid out to install on the porch. before we got any further, we decided it was a good idea to put some water sealant above where the porch would be. Now it's time for some dinner over the campfire. Now that dinner is over, to get the posts prepared to be installed. Decided to call it a night and leave the rest of the work for the morning. Now for a few projects inside of the cabin. The new day had begun. Levi was making sure no sticks floated by him, and we were back to work on the porch.
Two ticks less than an inch.
There you go. That's good.
is a few chairs to have the perfect coffee spot complete. If you're still here, thanks for hanging out. Consider liking the video and subscribing to the channel.